Good morning, Sandra Crathern, Inner Vision Health and Wellbeing tip for the week or tips. I've been thinking about becoming a better person. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel and look at my weekly blogs and vlogs that I've put on for some years now. And I feel like I am constantly becoming a better person. And what are the benefits? You know, well, the actions that I've been taking are I try and be more authentic. I'm honest, I'm open, I try and be humble, I'm trying to be as kind and as generous to others as I can, compassionate to myself and others when I make mistakes and get things wrong, and the benefits are profound. You know, I think I'm a much better person. I'm nicer to be around. I feel more grounded, I feel more respected by other people. I feel more respected by myself. The benefits to my mental health are incredible. You know, I just feel like I can really look people in the eye and be accepted for who I am because of these things that I practice. And I always want to improve myself. You know, I'm much kinder, much nicer to myself than I've ever been. And that makes me a better person, I think. You know, I wasn't a bad person. I was doing the best I could with the resources that I had then. So the benefits not only affect me mentally, but physically I feel much healthier and happier because I am a better person. You know, I feel like, yeah, actually, I deserve my place on the earth. And also emotionally, I feel better because I'm much more able to control my emotions. So for me, mentally, physically, emotionally, and spiritually, I feel healthier and happier as a result of being a better person. So what one thing could you do this week to help you become a better person? Would that be maybe to be more patient with other people? Would that be to say sorry when you've made a mistake? Would that be to really appreciate someone for something you maybe take for granted? Have a little think and make a decision. Okay, what would help me become a little bit of a better person this week? So I hope you have a great week and I look forward to speaking to you next week.